I would like to read you the Eagle Charge. The foremost responsibility of an Eagle Scout is to live with honor. To an Eagle Scout, honor is the foundation of all character. He knows that a Scout is trustworthy is the very first point of the Scout Law for good reason. An Eagle Scout lives honorably, not only because honor is important to him, but also because of the vital significance of the example he sets for other Scouts. Living honorably reflects credit on his home, his church, his troop, and his community. May the white of the Eagle Badge remind you to always live with honor. The second obligation of the Eagle Scout is loyalty. A Scout is true to his family, Scout leaders, friends, school, and nation. His loyalty to his troop and brother Scouts makes him pitch in and carry his share of the load. All of these help to build the loyalty, which means devotion to community, to country, to one's own ideals, and to God. Let the blue of the Eagle Badge always inspire your loyalty. The third obligation of the Eagle Scout is to be courageous. Courage has always been a quality by which men measure themselves and others. To a Scout, bravery means not only the courage to face physical danger, but the determination to stand up for the right. Trusting in God with faith in his fellow man, he looks forward to each day, seeking his share of the world's work to do. Let the red and the Eagle Badge remind you always of courage. The fourth obligation of an Eagle Scout is to be cheerful. To remind the Eagle Scout to always wear a smile, the red, white, and blue ribbon is attached to the scroll of the Second Class Scout Award, which has its ends turned up in a smile. The final responsibility of an Eagle Scout is service. The Eagle Scout extends a helping hand to those who still toil up Scouting's trail, just as others helped him in his climb to the Eagle. The performance of the daily good turn takes on a new meaning when he enters a more adult life, continuing service to others. The Eagle stands as protector of the weak and helpless. He aids and comforts the unfortunate and the oppressed. He upholds the rights of others while defending his own. He will always be prepared to put forth his best. You deserve much credit for having achieved Scouting's highest award. But wear your award with humility, ever mindful that the Eagle Scout is looked up to as an example. May the Scout Oath and the Scout Law be your guide for tomorrow and onward. Member, after hearing the Eagle Scout charge, are you ready to take on the responsibility of the rank of Eagle? Normally, I would ask, what is the hardest part or the easiest thing about earning the Eagle rank? But I think we all know the trail to get here is more than a trail, but the beginning of the journey of life that is never ending. So without further ado, it is my pleasure to present you with the highest award a Scout can earn, the rank of Eagle. Part of his, this is his ring patch, which goes on his shirt.
Daddy.
That's the pumpkin.
What?
adult. He can wear it if he's an adult scout. It's really hot now.
They wired her.
Mom and Dad, you have stood behind me and encouraged me through my scouting career. As my thank you to you, I would like to award you these Mother and Father Band. I have one more award to give, which is the Mentor Pin. I have thought a lot about it, and would Andrew come forward? Andrew helped me out from the beginning that he came to our troop. He had pushed me along to get my ranks, as well as he helped me find my project.
Yeah.
Andrew is going to lead us in prayer and blessing for our troop and the future of Maverick.
Let's pray. Lord, thank you for watching over us and keeping the scouts and leaders safe during our meetings, outings, and activities that have allowed Maverick to achieve this important accomplishment. We know that being an Eagle Scout is a lifelong responsibility, and as we dismiss the presentation afterwards of this honored reward, we pray that you would help Maverick to exemplify these qualities. As the leaders and the scouts in the troop have blessed Maverick's life, the development of leadership and life skills, we ask that you would help Maverick and the troop to do the same for others and to bless this troop as it impacts the lives of scouts, parents, and leaders in the years to come. Amen.
I'd like to thank all of you for coming this evening, and after the colors are retired, please join us for food refreshment in the next room. Do we have any other announcements? See you, Charlie. Would you come and retire the colors?
So, this last year, we were at Camp Meriwether in Oregon. Our troop has a current record, well, had a record for the most merit badge this earned in the week of summer camp. It was 7. Maverick decided, because he was not senior patrol leader, he was going to try his hardest to beat that record. Maverick walked away with 12 merit badges. Wow. So, in doing this, Maverick signed up for many different classes that included multiple merit badges and other things, and ended up in one of the merit badge classes with me. We needed to run several compass courses over the course of the week, and Maverick and I ran the compass courses. We would get a compass, we would find the first marker, and we'd sprint part of it, and often leave Victor behind. And we'd take the bearing, sprint, and often would finish, and then Maverick would sprint off to finish his next merit badge. And by the end of the week, it was pretty impressive. And Maverick didn't break the record, it was his 12. So, yeah. So, anyone else have any stories? Color guard, retire the colors. Scout salute.
Good job, Brett.
I got out here.
What? Way to whack that top of that flag. Too bad I didn't get it on video.